Lincoln police are investigating a robbery at the Quick Shop on North 48th Street. Just after midnight, the clerk working at the gas station told police a man entered the store and demanded money. That man was able to get away with cash in the register. He was seen leaving on a bicycle southbound. Anyone with information is asked to call police or Crime Stoppers.